I so want to reflect Jesus in all that I say and do. Like the Bible says, I want to be holy as He is holy. But, you know, for the longest time, I thought it was, come on, Johnny, get serious. Start living for Jesus like you really mean it. God's not going to help you if you don't start living like you should. But the Apostle Paul says in 2 Corinthians, we all with unveiled faces, beholding the glory of the Lord, are being transformed into the same image from one degree of glory to another. Did you get that? If you want God to transform you, it's not a matter of, quote, doing the right things. It's all about adoring the right person. Oh, friend, when you fix your eyes on Jesus, you cannot help but be changed. You'll find Him so lovely, so compelling, so amazing that it will be your joy to say yes to grace and no to sin. And that's how you become holy.